Dan, break the seal on a new. What kind of beer is it? Hot dish?
Hop dish.
Oh, hop dish. I like
Yes,
it.
Lethbridge.
Very nice.
I just like the name.
Heh.
The artwork.
When it says hop in the name, that usually gets my attention too. Happy Tuesday, everybody. Welcome to my spacious apartment. Echo. Yeah, we have to put up the baffling instrument panels so that we don't echo all over the place in this spacious room. Dave's here. Morning, Dave. We have Paul Kaiser and Alex Nettlecoff on the patio tonight so far, and Al is sporting a man bun for the first time I've ever seen. So if you don't recognize the guy with the man bun, it's Alex. You can just say hi. It is quite daring. Let me see here. I've been down this road before. I remember every tree, every single blade of grass holds a special place for me. I've been down this road before. Remember every hotel room, every song I ever sung on a guitar out of tune. I remember everything, things I can't forget. The way you turned and smiled on me on the night that we first met. And I remember every night, your ocean eyes are blue. How I missed you in the morning light, like roses miss the dew. I've been down this road before, alone as I can be, careful not to let my past go sneaking up on me. Got no future in my happiness, regrets are very few. Sometimes a little tenderness is the best that I could do. I remember everything, things I can't forget. My swimming pools of butterflies slip right through the net. I remember every night, your ocean eyes are blue. How I missed you in the morning light, like roses miss the dew. How I miss you in the morning light, like roses miss the dew. I still miss John Prine, me and Charlie Brown. How great was it to see that on the. Anybody watch the DNC last night? Or the DNC convention, as I like to call it? The Democratic National Convention. Kind of like VIN number and ATM machine.
Department of Redundancy Department.
That's the place. They played that song, and it was so sweet. And. They showed all the. It was really sad. And they showed all the people who died. We should do People Who Are Died by Jim Carroll. Yeah. Do you know that one?
I've heard of it.
maybe next week, yeah. Okay, let's stick with the old John Prine.
I ain't got nobody hang around my doorstep. Ain't got no loose change, cause I hang around my jeans. If you see somebody, just send them over my way. I could use some help here with a can of pork and beans. I once had a family, but they up and left me. Nothing but an 8-track, another side of George Jones. I was in hot cotton, just a banging on my 6-string. Kicking at the trash can, walking skin and bones. I can see you back porch if I close my eyes now. I can hear the train tracks through the laundry on the line. It's your business, you don't gotta answer. I'm knocking on your screen door in the summertime. Dan the Man. Everybody's out there swinging on the breeze now, climbing on the trees now, just hanging on the vine. Dreaming about a sailboat, but I don't need a fur coat. Underneath the dashboard, got some sweet potato wine. I can see your back porch if I close my eyes now. I can hear the train tracks through the laundry on the line. Thinking it's your business, but you don't gotta answer. I'm knocking on your screen door in the summertime. I'm knocking on your screen door in the summertime.
Hi, Elaine. Hi, Eden.
Mary, Mary, where you going to?
Speaking of Mary, it's Minnow's birthday today. My sister Minnow, and she's on here. Hi, Minnow. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear sister. Happy birthday to you.
Then along comes Mary.
Yeah, very good. It's an all-star birthday. August 18th is headlined by Minnow Walsh, of course, and then... But Chrissy Dunlap is also celebrating a birthday. Yeah, Chrissy and Minnow. And Dr. Vinay, who's a regular watcher here, who was one of Leah Rule's favorite doctors before she went and left us and took off for more exciting places. Bernie Fouch is celebrating a birthday. My ex-boss, who's very cool and has hired the Belfast Cowboys several times for his parties. Who am I forgetting? Oh no. I know it's somebody. I'll check Facebook. Who am I forgetting? Kevin McCaleb, who is a De La Salle Islander. I don't know. There's somebody else. There's somebody else I know. Anyway, if it's you, sorry I forgot you. Happy birthday and many, many, many more. Let's, oh my God, of course. It's Dennis Stanton. Dennis Stanton. One of the greatest Belfast Cowboys fans ever. And I sure do miss him and Denise. Mm-hmm. And I suspect that he's the one that was throwing all those $2 bills in the bucket. At the end of the night, we'd find $52 bills in the bucket at the Driftwood. And it always seemed to be a night when Dennis and Denise were there. So,
that sounds good. Yeah. everything. From her suntanned shoulders down to the freckles on her wedding ring. Her feet are so warm, they could melt the snow in the early spring. She is my everything. She goes everywhere. From Copenhagen to making eggs and bacon down in Jackson Square. I'd like to drive a Cadillac the color of her long black hair. She goes everywhere. Kisses that come all the way from China. Crying a reminder, memories of Spain. If I get lost, you can always find her. Standing right beside me in the rain. She knows everybody. From Muhammad Ali to teaching Chobani how to do karate. She could do 14 things at once and then the phone would ring. She is my everything. Batteries to keep her electrical appliances going steady. She can fit her pride leading a parade in her Maserati. She knows everybody. Oh yeah. Kisses that come all the way from China. Kinda reminder of memories of Spain. If I get lost, you can always find her standing right beside me in the rain. She is my everything. When she wakes up in the morning, that's when the birdies start to sing. Well, I hear her voice, I tell you boys, I forget everything. Everything. She is my everything. Watch out.
John Prime. Yep. Thank you, Grandstand. What are you guys drinking out there?
Tequila.
Do you know that one, Dan? No, Eden, thank you. I don't need that. Very kind of you, but nope. Hey, I've got some exciting news. Next week on this very stage, you know who's going to be here? Jen. Jennifer Juniper is going to come and serve drinks, and you all have to tip her, right? She's just going to be giving away my beer and wine and whatever you guys give her to give back to you, and then you have to tip her for it, all right? That's going to be great. Yes, so we've got that to look forward to. Better not rain, dang it. It's Robert Redford's birthday, too? What? Man, and Rosalind Carter? Jeremiah Johnson made his way into the mountain. Nope, that's all I know of it. Who else's birthday? Jeff Miletich's birthday? No, it's not your birthday, is it, Jeff? No. No. Well, Minnow, seeing as you're the birthday star of the night, request lines are open, you know. I should have learned a Bobby Sherman song for you. Dang it. Do you know any Bobby Sherman? Easy come, easy go. You know that? Oh, man. How about the bluest skies you've ever seen in Seattle? Yeah, forget it. We can't learn them right now. We blew that opportunity. Oh, you know what? I bet Minna would like to hear John Denver. That's my guess. Oh, what do you got there? That sounded like him. I thought John was in the room for a second, which would be scary. What song? He was born in that one? Oh, man. All right. Yep, Minnow is asking for John Denver. I read her mind. Good deal. Let me... Oh, that's beautiful, Dan. Got it. He was born in the summer of his 27th year, coming home to a place he'd never been before. What year are we in? He left yesterday behind him. Might say he was born again. Might say he found a key to every door. When he first came to the mountain, his life was far away. On the road, hanging by a song. He left yesterday behind him. Might say he was born again. Might say he found the key to every door. And the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Shadows from the sunlight and love's lullaby. Rocky Mountain High, Colorado, Rocky Mountain High in Colorado. Oh. And he picked his nose a lot, and it really grossed people out. And he flew his plane and didn't have enough gas. He saw Cathedral Mountain, he saw silver clouds in it. And he lost a friend, but he kept his memory. Now he walks in quiet solitude in the forest and the streams, seeking grace in every step he takes. His sight has turned inside himself to try and understand the serenity of a clear blue mountain lake. And the Colorado Rocky Mountain High, I've seen it rain and fire in the sky. Don't he be a poor man if he never saw an eagle fly? Rocky Mountain High in Colorado. Rocky Mountain High in Colorado.
Is there a solo?
Everybody's high.
Hope we didn't wreck your birthday there, man. I thought he ran out of gas. He crashed a glider? Oh, man.
Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountain, gliders out of gas. Life was old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, blowing like a breeze. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home, country roads. All my memories gather round her, miner's lady, stranger to my rudder. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrop in my eye. Country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads. I hear a voice in the morning hour, she calls me. Radio reminds me of my home far away. And driving down the road, I get a feeling that I should have been home yesterday. Yesterday, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads, country roads, take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mama, take me home. Country roads, take me home. And country roads, yeah, take me home. Down country roads.
You know, my first concert ever, thanks to Minnow, was John Denver. And she was also the one who wisely told me that you were not supposed to go and get popcorn during the middle of a song. So, I'm still working on that. Sometimes the urge for popcorn just overcomes me. But Minnow not only saw John Denver, and that might have been my first concert. My first real concert, I tell people, is the Rolling Stones. But I guess John Denver, in truth, really was. But Minnow got to meet John Denver. And I have a picture of it in my mind, and I'm sure it's not the way it was. I picture her meeting him right outside the gate as she's walking in, and he's shaking people's hands as they come in the Minneapolis Convention Center, or wherever it was. And is that where it was, man? Minneapolis Convention Center? I've wondered that many times. I tried to look it up once, and he played here like 800 times. The guy was, he knew that Minneapolis had a thing for Denver, man. But Minnow met him, and he asked her name, and she said, well, it's Minnow, and she was embarrassed about it, having to tell him it was Minnow, and he said, what? No, Minnow, that's a far-out name. So, Kathy Campbell is being reminded of talent shows at Regina. I think we'd better move on to songs we know. That's a bad sign, Kathy, but thanks for trying. I was telling Dan right before we started, I always forget to play originals. I just think, yeah. And I'm forgetting right now. So, oh!
Scalper drives a car paid for by the superstar. Sings just as poorly as I do at the Driftwood Char Bar. Well, if the ball would have just bounced another way, I could have been just as big as that guy. And you know I'd be rolling in dough if it wasn't for Spotify. Yeah, they took all my songs and they gave them away for free. Now people, they laugh out loud when I try to sell them my CD. Yeah, I never could draw much of a crowd. Oh, but I've got the musician's alibi. The crowd is home on its couch listening to Spotify. Well, good hitting beats pitching and laughing beats pitching, but I cry and whine and wail, hoping that maybe you'll feel sorry for me and I'll get that sympathy sale. I need a music biz manager who's hungry and mean to stick his big fat cigar in the cogs of that great big downloading streaming machine. Maybe I need a hitman or a Rockford-like private eye. Oh, but I can't afford to pay him. And it's all because of Spotify. My bandmates finally gave up and got on with their lives. My girlfriend sometimes goes out with some of their wives. They never come to my shows anymore. Oh, but they were here, I'm sure they would testify. The only thing holding me back is Spotify. Yeah. The only thing holding me back is that damn Spotify. How dare you?
Curse you, Spotify.
Yeah, makes me indignant.
Me too. Indignant and nonplussed.
Nonplussed.
Sort of nonplussed. That song comes out a week from today on Spotify. At least so far it's scheduled to. They might not have listened to it yet. But they're, you know, so far they haven't given me the kibosh. So we'll find out. That's for all my pals in the music industry who do not blame Spotify for their is the reason that they're not successful.
Very small club.
No, I think there are a lot of them. I think it's getting bigger and bigger. People are realizing, hey, maybe listeners in Helsinki isn't such a bad thing. It's a lot easier. And postage is expensive, too. You know, although we should be supporting the Postal Service right now, musicians generally can't afford to hold it up on our backs, you know. But we can buy a few stamps anyway. Postcards to say, hey, try and find my CD on Spotify and listen to it there. It's a lot cheaper. All right, Dan, have you listened to The Wayfarer at all?
Sure. Yeah.
Sort of?
Yeah.
I don't think you have. All right, it's test time. think I play harmonica on this, but I'm going to be ready just in case.
I hope it's in G.
It's an F. This is a song by Bruce. Gave up on Bruce for about 20 years, and then he came out with this album. Yeah, I did. What? I tried. I didn't stop listening, but I just thought he would never come out with an album like Western Stars, ever. And what a great album that is. Harp on for no reason.
Should we try the one that you started?
Oh, yeah. If I forget these words, help me, would you please? We haven't tried this yet, so, and
Dan just sprung it on me, and
oh boy,
what is that? What is that key change?
E flat.
E flat to. All right, I'm gonna follow you.
Six fury heads and a hearse on the floor. She's waiting tonight down in the parking lot outside the 7-Eleven store. Me and my partner's son, he built her straight out of scratch, and he rides with me from town to town. No strings attached. We shut them up and then we shut them down. Tonight, tonight, the strip's just right. I wanna home off in my first team. Summer's here and the time is right. Thank you.
choked up there. Big surprise, Mr. Crybaby. Ah.
That's for Cousin Don.
Cousin Don?
Cousin Don. Mr. Racing Streets.
Oh, man. That's, that's the dream, you know?
Yep.
We get stuck playing music and having to sing songs. Ah, God, I wish I could be racing in the streets instead. Alex Nettlecoff, you got any requests out there? Your birthday week?
I'm in birthday week. Why don't you play something from birthday week?
Something from birthday week?
Yeah. It's my birthday on Thursday.
I know. That's why I'm asking for a request.
Well.
You think about it. Ponder.
Christian
Ponder?
Sister Christian.
That guy's name just... It just...
He had a nice, lofty path.
It predicted how good he would...
Such a lofty path.
It predicted how good of a quarterback he would be.
Play cleaning windows. Can
you
do that?
You're on. Are you going to clean the windows? I could use them. While we're playing them? Oh, smell of the bacon from across the street got in my nose. Near the red-eyed kid Rose. I went home and listened to Eddie Cochran on my lunch break. Bought 5 wood binds and a pop on the corner and went straight back to work. Sam was up on top, I was on the bottom with a V. We went for lemonade at Paris Wars at the shop and broke for tea. I collected from the lady, couldn't find that inside out. I was blowing my harmonica on a Tuesday in that Linden Hills joint. What's my line? I'm happy cleaning windows. Yes, it takes my time. I see you when my love grows. Oh, don't let it slide. I'm a working man in my prime. Cleaning windows. On the street where I was born, Mighty Morphos, Flaming O's, Kid Daddy singing, they wanna drive the Zamboni. I left home to hit the entry, but I went to the drift instead. Can't believe those brave people are open. Oh, I'm out of my head. What's my line? I'm happy cleaning windows. Yes, it takes my time. See you when my love grows. Oh, don't let it slide. I'm a working man in my prime. Cleaning windows. What's my line? I'm happy cleaning windows. Yes, it takes my time. See
where my love grows. Oh, don't let it slide. I'm a working man in my prime, scrubbing those windows. Oh, here comes at number 136. Woo! Clean windows. Yeah, cleaning windows.
Was our rehearsal for Saturday night in St. Michael. Wow, that's a
it's got that famous Jonas going on.
Yeah.
Solo on, I don't know if it. Sounds like this is the right key.
Elaine comes up with some pretty darn good requests. This is a song I wrote when I was living at 2500 DuPont. And I was really, really starting. This was 1991. And the usual joke I say now is I was six. But even that would make me still pretty old. So living with some buddies, 2500 DuPont, and it was great because you could turn up the stereo and sometimes it'd be all alone in this big house. We were renting a house, four of us, and I started writing this song. I was purposely ripping off Van Morrison because I thought nobody would ever know that I really liked Van Morrison that much. And it came out on our first CD, the Terry Walsh and 2AM CD called Harriet, starring Lake Harriet. Oh, there are the trees anyway. Van Morrison has a song called Sweet Thing and another song called Beautiful Vision, so I wrote Beautiful Thing. And I still don't remember what key I played the harmonica in.
Yeah, it's been a while, kids.
That was before I learned how to play cross harp, I guess. We got a beautiful thing. This is a beautiful thing. We got a beautiful thing. In a stone cold lonely night, I don't care who's holding you tight. He's got nothing to do. He's got nothing to do.
got nothing to do with me and you. Someday maybe we'll be forced to go our separate ways. But either way, we got one thing for sure. Either way, this is a beautiful thing. We got a beautiful thing. We got a beautiful thing. And when fires light up the sky, we'll be sitting pretty somewhere safe and dry. He's got nothing to do. He's got nothing to do. He's got nothing to do. Someday maybe we will go out on that limb again. But either way, we have one thing for sure. Either way, this is a beautiful thing. Yeah, we got a beautiful thing. Ooh la la la. A beautiful thing. Yeah, yeah, yeah. There, there.
Yeah, Javier was probably singing along.
Yeah.
Whew. Aww. Whoopsie, what was that? That was your slide? Man. Let's play something with that slide. Something slidey? Play the White Castle theme song. I don't either. Just made it up.
I know what we can play with a slide. I think I would know all these words, but I don't. The Boulevard, is that what that was? Oh, no, no. Running on empty? Wow, it sounded pretty good.
You know who has it hard is our healthcare workers, you know?
Yeah.
Like our good pal, Danny Contreras.
Yep, I agree.
And he's the first one that requested this song. I think it was my first lonely live stream here. It would have been March 24th, and Danny just for some reason requested this, and I thought, I wonder if I know that.
Let me know when you want the butler to get you a beer.
Oh, I will. Well, the staff will get it. Don't worry.
Sure.
It's like Downton Abbey in here. Anyway, Danny requested this, and I was at work. Don't tell Mark. Al, don't tell Mark. And I printed out the lyrics.
Yeah, come on, Claire.
put me on a train. I've got no expectations to pass through here again.
For Chrissy, a Slim song for Chrissy, and it was just Slim's birthday too. What now? Huh? I lost you. That's right. Oh, it is Jen's birthday. Of course it is. I thought it was next week. Well, this ought to be a challenge without the horn section bouncing all around the room. This is a Slim Dunlap song that is going to come out eventually on our CD. I think it's going to be called That Summer Feeling, after Laura Pellman did such a great, beautiful job with that, those graphics for that song. I think that's got to be the album cover, don't you think? It looks so nice. But we've got a 6-minute version of this song with the horns. Everybody taking a even I took a solo on this, and it's a song by the great Slim Dunlap, who just celebrated a birthday and just released a fantastic CD that includes this song, a much better version than we've ever done of it, because it's Slim. And man, that CD is so much fun. Just hearing him banter with the crowd, and I hope they put out like seven more of those shows. Chrissy said that they had about 50 shows to pick from, and Slim had the final call, and it happened to be I was at the show. I know that for a fact, because remember the story I ever told you about the Dom triplets? That's
one of my favorite stories.
Yeah, it's like the only story I have that might be made into a movie someday. And it's a very long story, so I'm not going to go into it here. But this was 1 week after I met the Dom triplets. And the Dom triplets were a small part of the story, actually. So. They were from Jordan, Minnesota, which is near and dear to my heart.
So I bought my first guitar.
In Jordan?
In Jordan. A 72 Gibson SG.
What? What year was this?
In like 76.
Oh, you beat me to it. I was there in the mid-80s. Well, here's to Jordan. But yeah, that Slim show that was released, it was 1 week after the Dom triplets. Mm-hmm. And so, and I...
Week of your life.
It wasn't that great. It's a funny story, but it's not that great of a story. But it was a lot of... But I absolutely positively remember standing outside of the back door of the Turf Club with Slim and Chrissy and talking about it. And my son Ian, firstborn, had just been born in January, and the Cowboys had just had our first gig in March. And so it was kind of a big time in my life, for what that's worth. But enough of that. Here's Bust It Up.
Say you got a minute, 'cause you might wanna hear a little situation that's happening here. About a man and a woman wishing a birthday. Thought I should tell you, not sure what to say. Your baby got busted up, honey, real bad. Baby got busted up, ain't that sad? Baby got busted up, honey, real bad. Baby got busted up, ain't that sad? Little miscommunication, little misbehaved, little misunderstanding, so what we got. Never knew what hit him, and never know why. Thought I should tell you, talking ain't worth a try. Well, your baby got busted up, honey, real bad. Baby got busted up, ain't that sad? Baby got busted up, honey, real bad. Baby got busted up, oh, it's so sad. Tell me how sad it is, Dan. We'll be right back. a story waiting to be writ. You be sitting at the turf club with your shirt all ripped. Sometimes it's best just to mind your own. Thought I should warn you, where your baby gone? Baby got busted up, money real bad. Baby got busted up, ain't that sad? Baby got busted up, honey real bad. Baby got busted up, ain't that sad?
Go man, go. Note, Mary, but I think you were just a little offbeat. Oh, it was Eden. Right. Maybe drink a little more of it first. Yeah, there you go. Then it'll be the perfect A.
Yes. Slim Dunlap. Not Lop. Dunlap. Dunlap. You guys like my shirt? Man, nobody's commented on my new cool John Prine shirt. I got that from my honey. Amber gave that to me last night. Aww, isn't that nice? Two of my favorite things, Peanuts and John Prine, together on one shirt. Greg wants to hear I Forgot That Love Existed. Remember that one?
I do.
Maybe I should play it on the piano.
Yeah.
I don't know if I can. You want this?
You mind?
I bet I can.
Regular old chord.
Regular chord. Alright,
yeah. That might need a tune. Okay.
Oh, yeah.
The piano
gotta find that part, though.
Thank you.
start. Oh, if my heart could do my thinking, my head began to feel. Would I look on the world anew? Know what's truly real?
Cattle prod. Sometimes I need a cattle prod. Well, what the hell? Where is it?
Great.
Tenderly.
Tenderly.
Okay. Sure. I didn't think this one's gonna make it on the new CD, but it might. It might. The horns are so great on it, it's.
Tenderly, 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 tenderly.
Oh, go on. Thanks, Dean, for mentioning my shirt. The first one to mention my shirt. Amber broke the bank to buy this, and it's really sad that nobody mentioned it until now. But Dean, thank you for breaking the spell. Now maybe all the compliments will come rolling in. Okay.
Which girl is that?
What now?
The girl on the shirt.
That would be Patty. Not to be confused with Peppermint Patty. That's... No. Come on, man. Look. I know. Yeah, there's a Peppermint Patty and there's a Patty. Peppermint Patty is nice. Patty is kind of a... I'm not going to say that word. Kind of not nice. Not a nice person. Yeah. Okay. Oh, wow. Were you about to play the Rose of England? Is that what that was? Or it sounded
possibly
like it.
A Robin Hitchcock song in E.
Is there any chance I know it?
You might. I heard it on the radio
Years ago.
Yeah, probably over 20 years.
Let me go into the spacious kitchen and.
Sling this over just a little bit. Maybe I'll do it on. Okay, I don't want to give it away. I've learned that's a bad thing.
No, sometimes it's good when you're playing with somebody who's.
Yeah. It's an E. It's typical E. Typical E chord.
You're giving it away. You're giving it away. Now I know the song.
Yeah.
Folks, this is what I look like when I don't know what we're playing.
Yeah. As a matter of fact,
great song.
It's. I was just thinking of that song. I was just thinking of it because there's someone very near and dear to me who is really depressed lately, and yeah, there's a virus, and there are a lot of things wrong, but
there's still,
man, you got arms, you got arms and you got legs.
Some people don't have arms and legs.
Some people, I mean, our good buddy Slim is lying there, you know, he's got arms and legs too. He just can't use them, you know. Well, for the most part, he can use them. But it's it's really easy to feel depressed. It's really easy to get down. And good old Robin reminding us that it's not always necessary. Not always. There are a lot of bad things going on. There are a lot of really sad.
Hell
things.
Of a year.
Yeah. Personally. What? Bieber. Justin Bieber?
Bieber.
Oh. Okay. What key is it in?
E minor.
Right.
Saddest. And I forget what harp key. I can't tell you that. D maybe.
I think it's a G.
Thank you.
Something familiar about that shirt. Oh, it's getting dark in here. You guys can't see Dan.
That's a good thing.
Ta-da! We should have done that earlier. Danny, hi! Danny, I mentioned you earlier, you know? We played No Expectations for you. And it was really great. Sorry. Cheers. And Daphne is here for the first time, right, Joseph?
Oh, an eagle has been sighted.
Not that eagle.
Right.
Bip, bop, bip, doo, 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 doo. Want to fly like an eagle.
Yeah. Yeah, let's not play that.
Oh, good, Danny. Oh, I know. My hand just reminded me I want to play this because I love this song, and we've screwed it up 2 weeks in a row. Let's make it three.
Yeah.
I thought it was an A. It's in B.
In B. I think damn it. It's got that
right
tricky D sharp.
I don't know if I want to go with the capo or not.
For the nights to to go by. I hear the knock on my door that hasn't come. I hear the telephone that hasn't rung. You gotta tell me you're coming back to me. Oh, 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 tell me you're coming back to me. Yeah, tell me you're coming back to me. Oh, tell me you're coming back to me.
Please come back next Tuesday night. I'd like to remind you all, hopefully you guys have been giving with both fists to Foothold Twin Cities tonight, because we have a $1,000 matcher, first time ever. So I hope that we come close to that $1,000. It sure would be nice to make it two.
Tell me you're coming back to me, oh. Tell me you're coming back to me, oh. Tell me you're coming back to me, oh. Tell me you're coming back to me. You gotta tell me you're coming back to me, oh. Tell me you're coming back to me, oh. Tell me you're coming back to me. You gotta tell me you're coming back to me.
Happy Tuesday, everybody. Next week, Jennifer Juniper shows up for the first time on the patio to give you beers that you might have brought yourself, but more importantly, to collect tips, because poor Jen has not had a Tuesday night gig for a long time, because the old men in St. Dominic's Trio are too afraid to play there. Yeah. And also don't want to spread our germs around. So everybody have a good night. Stay safe. We'll see you here. Same bat time. Same bat channel. And happy birthday, all of you wonderful birthday people. Happy birthday to Alex on Thursday. And come to St. Michael to see the Belfast Cowboys live and in person on Saturday night, if you're so inclined. Just wear a mask, you know, it's not that hard. I can't wear a mask because I have to sing, but we're so far away that my spittle will not get on you. So don't be afraid of me. Be afraid of the dancers, though. They can get a little festive after a couple of sagas. Good night, everybody. Thanks for tuning in.